przyjechał, zaaklimatyzował się. Moim zdaniem bardzo, bardzo na pierwszy rzut oka bardzo fajny chłopak. Rozmowny, można z nim i pożartować, i porozmawiać i po angielsku. Gdzieś tam na pewno pamiętam go, jak grał w Koronie Kielce. Nieprzyjemny jako napastnik.
My father used to play for Olympiakos Nicosia, and that time I born here, and I was 1 year old when I left the Cyprus. So that's the story. Yeah, my mother was a basketball player, and that's why I'm in love with football and basketball. My mother is tall too, so my father is tall too, so yeah, that's the combination. Sometimes when I have a free time, of course, I play basketball. I love to play basketball and I love watch the basketball. But from the child, I start to play football more serious, and that's why I follow the football. I have more love to play football than basketball.
Why this team exactly?
Because of Kevin Garnett. He was my favorite player. So when he was playing in Minnesota, and after him, in Minnesota have great players like Karl Anthony Towns, Andrew Wiggins, even now D'Angelo Russell. So they choose the players that I like. That's why I followed this team. The last 10 years maybe they are not so good, but I hope that next season Minnesota will have good team. So this was like main reason I started to play football. He was my idol, so I follow his footsteps. I used to remember when he was make trainings, and even when he was coach, I always follow him. So all the time I was in a football pitch, so I cannot think about the other thing, what to become in the life. After we was 6 years to Germany, and after we go back to Georgia, and that's when I start to play football. I like adventures. I like to see new places, meet new people. And I think because of this, I like football, that I meet new people all the time, and it's a great thing. You can learn a lot from different cultures, you know, and that's the good thing.
Actually, he was your coach at some time, and I read somewhere that it was not so easy for you.
Yeah, he's very demanding, and he was demanding more from me than others. So normally he's demanding, but from me he was like, he wants me to be excellent on the pitch. And yeah.
So it was not easy to work with your father.
It was a joy, but you know, it was too many responsibilities. It was too much pressure to play in his team.
Okay, and I read also somewhere that once you refused offer from your father when he was coaching Dinamo Tbilisi, and called you to. No. That you can play in his team, but you say no. You said no.
No. It was not like that. I had offers from another teams, so I don't want to go back to Georgia. That was the main reason, not father.
You think it's possible you can work in some time in the future again with your father as your coach?
Yeah, that's the plan for sure. Because at that time I go from Georgia there, and I was very young, so team had high targets, so it was not so easy to stay in this team and prove yourself in this team. That's why I left, and I go where I can get chance to play.
And after that, you were also in other Russian team in Rostov.
Rostov, yeah.
And in both teams, you work with the same coach.
Yeah, yeah.
So even though you didn't play in Rubin at all, the same coach asked you to play in Rostov.
Because, for my opinion, he is the one of the best coach in the world for me. And I learned a lot of things, despite that I don't play in his team. I even on the trainings I get very big experience, and that time in Rostov I was already 20, so I think it was the time to move in the team where I can play. So that's why I leave the team and I join Letniko Sakhon. Can call it so far it was the best memories for me is to play in Cyprus and generally live in here because people are very polite and it's very easy to adapt here. In this league they play very good players, very experienced players, and what is typical for the league is that every team try to play attacking football, and it's good, very good to watch.
All right, and how do you remember playing against our rivals, Apollon Limassol?
Yeah, I used to score against them, and I'm planning to score tomorrow too. It's a team that play attacking footballs. They have very good wingers, side fullbacks, and they are very dangerous from the sides. And tomorrow will be a very good game because we are both teams are attacking, and I'm sure that fans will see a very good game.